everyone, how is your day going? I hope that I can make it brighter by you guys watching this video. And today I'm going to teach you guys, why is there a loud truck outside? Like, really? I'm in the middle of filming, how rude. Anyways, as I was saying, I'm gonna teach you guys how to roll a joint today. And then I think that we're gonna go on a little walk through nature while we go and smoke that. But I'm gonna teach you guys how to roll it inside because it's really windy outside, and you already know that life's a struggle when you're trying to roll and it's outside and it's windy. Also, if you guys really want me to do more vlogs, me and my boyfriend Diego are super down. We're really thinking about it. We just don't know really like if that'll be so interesting or not. But yeah, if that's something you guys would like to see from us, give this video a thumbs up so we know. So, let's get into the video. Okay, everyone, so I have these brand new pack of High Times rolling papers that I'm going to use today. So you'll start off by needing some of that. And then I'm gonna use a filter out of these old little raw packaging. All you're gonna do, sorry I didn't really explain how to do it. Hopefully you guys could see me. If you guys could see that, there's some airflow going through there. So I'm gonna put that right there. And then I'm gonna start grinding up my bud.
Down to 95, going about 95. I be really in the cut, tell my boys to testify. I be super fly. Keep your girl away, if not, then she gon' get super hot. And that's just how it goes. I've been plotting lately, boy, I'm scheming on the low. Trying to find a bigger picture, I'm just going with the flow. I told her roll one up, now she rolling up some more. I'm gone.
When you see me out in traffic, know my eyes low. You know my eyes low. When you see me out in traffic, know my eyes low.
So once you have all your bud in your paper, you just carefully want to pinch it and pack down the bud. Make sure you got everything. Okay, just like that. Okay, and then all you're gonna do is tuck. And then you're gonna lightly lick the glued line, which is very lightly. Give it a good lick, fold it down, and then all you have to do is pack it down. And then you twist it. There you have yourself a joint. Very simple and not too bad. When you only see shit. What is up, everyone? We made it. And I got my penny board. Because, honestly, I want to do a little bit of exercise. I'm not a big one when it comes to, like, working out. But I do love running around. I ran track all throughout high school. Cross country, too. I played soccer. I like to swim. Like, I like to be active. But just going to the gym and working out, lifting weights, not really my thing. But I do like cardio. Check out where I'm at. I'm like all out of breath. It's like super cool pathway. Anyways, you guys, I hope you learned how to roll a joint after this video. And if not, let me know in the comments below what it is you're struggling on, and hopefully I can help you out. I mean, I'm not the best teacher in the world, but I do know how to roll a decent joint, at least a smokable one. This is where I'm at. It's just a huge parking lot, basically, with no one here. What's good, everyone? We made it, and I found a pretty decent spot. There's some awkward lighting in my face right now, but the sun's about to set, so hopefully it, like, isn't like that for long. And I'm low-key sweating in my beanie right now. You guys always have me, for real. If you ever feel like you don't have a friend, that's wrong. You have me, for reals. I promise you that. I will support you as long as you support me. And I'll say why not. I really like this joint. It tastes good. The low-key tastes like a joint. Straight up, it tastes like a joint. You know? But let's put on some tunes. Mars 90, I love this song. Why is it so hard? thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. This is honestly just me having some fun and pressing the record button to share it with you guys, to kind of pretend like I'm not alone, because honestly I hate feeling like I'm alone, and lately I've been having a lot of, like, I don't know, like, mixed feelings. This is like something that just makes me feel like a lot happier. Y'all are my supporters, and I don't know, this is just cool to do, and I love filming videos. Y'all want to see, let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to click the subscribe button. Double deuce, everybody. Have a good day. Love y'all. Stay lit, stay up, and stay positive.